Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Scott with 1T, and today we are back with our Let's Play series Deathloop. This is part 4. Part 3, played around with getting some more slabs and harvested some more residium and what do? We attached it to some of our character trinkets, so that when we die, we can use them when we come back. So with this, we're going to just keep on going forward with Colt's story. So far, we've killed 2 visionaries. So we have their, I guess you can say, skills, or what do they call it? Slabs. I guess it's just really slabs. So these are what we carry over when we die. I thought I carried over a weapon as well, but I did not infuse the weapon. Unfortunate, but you know, it is what it is. We're just going to move forward. I think I might go back to, I think his name's Charlie. He had the shift slab. We kill him again, we can then upgrade this, and we can also get his weapons, which he had that one assault weapon I liked. So once we get that assault weapon, I can then infuse it, so then going forward, we can, when we die, we come back with that weapon. So I think that's the route I want to take. We have to check to see when he's available. I can't remember. It's interesting, they keep showing these. Oh, I guess because they want you to keep upgrading it until it's fully upgraded. So he's available. What is that, morning? Oh, noon. Noon. Alright, so. Off Harriet. For style, let's see which one we want to go with. See, I'm all about getting weapons. Go to Charlie at noon. In the morning, we have Harriet. So we will try to take her out. Go to Carl's Bay. I can't remember Carl's Bay. I can't remember which location that was. Got my green tea here. Have I been to this location? I don't know.
Decided to make nice and get with the program?
That looked like what I'm doing.
Just seems like you got cold feet back there. Didn't even kill anyone important.
Maybe that was the plan.
Like getting your nappy changed? Like sucking on your binky? Like being swaddled?
You don't get it.
Get this, asshole.
I don't. don't recall. I don't recall this location. Charlie's map too. Maybe not. Dude's just dancing. All right. Harriet Tanger.
What? Huh?
This is cool, running up on the rooftops. Whoa. Looked like he had a
thank you.
pick this up since we don't have other weapons. And we need weapons, so.
Yeah,
we'll need to. I could have just disarmed it though. Aw, man. What kind of trash is that? Aw, man. I feel foolish now. I could have just disarmed it. Alright, so.
Did you see that?
No, he didn't see me. This is the hangar. Oh, that's a person. I don't know why I thought that was like a. What just happened? Did they hear me though? Is that what happened? I don't know what just happened. Did that same thing again and just kicked me out the game.
First
good.
Oh, almost missed it. Entryway up here, but apparently it's just so I could walk around. If I can get up there somehow, doesn't look like it. All right, so how do we get in hangar 2? Is hey, the two, question.
If you say so.
Can I teleport through those bars? I can teleport through those bars. I completely forgot about that. Can't go through bars, but I thought I could. I can't.
Try to get past me. I dare you.
All right. I mean, you did dare me, so. I have no idea. Let's try going back up. opens remotely. Residium.
Don't need it.
Alright, so we had to come in through this way.
What's up? I have other things to do, you know. Important things!
Already got full ammo.
Wasn't sure. Now I'm sure. Alright, wasn't too bad. Thought there was more people in here.
Suffers,
and I am not ashamed of this.
of chaos is about letting loose your darkest impulses. If you don't, you will suffer. I have suffered, much like Amador right now.
What the heck is this? That residuum, I know. Gas is rising.
I'm feeling just fine.
Big head now. I make them mine.
Harriet, I'm gonna jump on you. Not in a good way. There we go. Take all you guys out. When I was young, I felt loved, supported, secure. Even after the loss of my family, I had Eleanor, who was as much of a mother to me as the woman who bore me. Eleanor gave me the resources, the time, and the attention I needed to excel in academia, to travel the world and delve deep into our greatest libraries, to achieve my dreams, all the while stealing my family's company from me through stock shares and barristers. It was a murder spanning 14 years. Assassination by 1,000 pieces of whispered advice, execution by fine print, a knife behind a smile. Death, however, opens the way for resurrection. From our acrimony and other lessons. Wow, so she's like some cult leader. Gratitude is the lifeblood of well-being. Well-being is the nectar of self-actualization. Self-actualization is the sap of success. I remain humble to the gifts I have received since my birth. Rebirth, I am conscious of time even in a place where this is none. Now I must perform the ceremony. Afterwards, I will write here three things for which I am grateful. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Concern because I mean I have it infused, but if I get it back, use stuff from here. Well, that is very unfortunate. It up. What's that called? Okay. Cool. So if it's infused, it'll come back the next day. Cool. That's good to know. So I won't feel as bad for leaving it now. Now we just need to get out of here. Back. Awesome. Killed our third visionary. Some of these weapons.
Looks like Harriet plays by the protocol's rules. I've got exactly one shot at her. Her morning sermon in Carl's bag.
Residium. So let's infuse our gear. Thank you. Yeah, we're definitely going to keep this weapon. We don't have enough residium. Now we have enough. Figure out which ones I want. These are weapons. So for a weapon, so let's definitely infuse this one. I feel like this should be sacrificed. Let's add some trinkets to this, so we got it. This one's already infused. Shoots from the hip. Do it like that, because if I can get two hand pistols, then that'd be perfect. So we already have mine leech, so let's just I don't think you can upgrade these ones, so we'll just sacrifice this one. Gives us 750. And we'll keep these around, we'll see what we end up using. I kind of like these ones. We'll see what we want to do later. Whoops. Sorry. Forgot I needed to complete doing that. Okay, cool. I think we're good now on gear. A lot of health-based stuff. Hopefully over time, our give us any additional things. All right, arsenal leads. So we gotta upgrade our slab from Charlie. Which so is that the case? Can you go to two? Oh no, it's noon now. Go after Charlie. Excuse me. I think the tea went down.
You really fucked these people up.
Me? The Eon program made.
Which you're a part of.
So are you.
Everyone still thinks it's the first day. No one chose
this. It's better this way. Memory can be a treasure, and also a curse.
Profound. You trying to forget anything specific?
You would know.
Montague hears you. The moxie is just too compelling, but too much fun means too many players, which means overcrowded challenges, which means endless whining on the feedback cards. So now the moxie is by appointment only. Satisfied yet? What about that old school multiplayer vibe? I hear the hardcore among you cry. Don't worry, your dirty little heads. The moxie throws open his doors to all in the afternoon. So get in there and get your game on, and don't say Charlie Montague never gave you anything. All right.
Hello. smarter than he looks.
Fuck! Really?
Get down!
Expecting me to run away or something? Get. Julianna, 10,000 residuum. Can do it in here. Okay, cool. So now we can upgrade our We can upgrade our one.
Don't need it.
Oops.
Okay. So if the invader throws himself off a cliff,
we still gonna play the game. Of course. Next will be the new invader.
That's
stupid.
Whoa. You actually talk to that thing? Like conversational?
Yeah. Just like Charlie. But you know, funnier.
The invader has proceeded to the planet's surface. It is hunting next victim.
Hey, it's that one guy!
What?
Set!
That was perfect. The fact that I could just shoot one in the head and they all died, that was just perfect. Maybe I have to clear these whole thing out. Oh, what if we get- dang, that got me. Like, cause this thing was here, I thought it was this. I think I need to take out everybody. Why is it still pointing me down there?
defenses are compromised. Flush it out. The invader has proceeded to the surface. It is hunting next victim.
I don't know what this thing is saying to do.
The invader has proceeded to the underground cave. It hide among the dark. I scared.
Conditioned attachment. I'm not. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Master Charlie.
Dead.
Two-bit has bad adjust. I am bug. I adapt next playthrough.
Alright, get my residium. I still have no idea why it's still telling me to do that. I don't know. Gate crash. Yeah, I don't understand what the goal is for this. I'll figure it out though. But we killed Charlie, so we got the slab, which was the real goal. So now we gotta upgrade. Dang, you got mines up here and shit? Alright.
See that?
Slightly on target. That who I think it was.
That area before they get me. There we go. killed Juliana. We survived. Killed Charlie. Perfect. We got a lot of different things. Perfect. So we're gonna attach those upgrades to our loadout. Residium. We got a ton of residium. Hold on. Oh, I'm sorry. I clicked the wrong one to upgrade. This one. Boom. So we got two upgrades. Nice. Let's look at our residium. I don't understand why that keeps happening. Oh, so we can lose these upgrades. Oh, wow. So you gotta infuse like everything. Infuse this weapon. Infuse this one. I don't really need this one. It's pretty decent though. I already got a pistol. Release a toxic gas on impact. So that's how he was killing that guy. That's cool. Fusion for these are 3. Yeah, I mean, I think we'll end up getting that gun again because we'll have to go back there and take out what's her face so we can upgrade our slab. So we'll end up going back there again, so we can sacrifice this one for now. Actually, no. No, 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 no. Can we keep the weapon in our gear? Because we got two other maps to go to, so what I'm thinking is we take it off and then basically, you know, at a later date or towards the last one, we can try to infuse it if we have enough. So I would like to infuse this. This infused, so we'll sacrifice this one. We also already have this, I believe. So now we're at 6,000. Pretty good. These are infused weapon trinkets. I got speed reloader, straight shooter. I think this comes back every single time, so I'm not too concerned with that. So this we need 8,000, 2,000 short. I can attach this to my other weapon. It's 3,000 now. But if I die, and I have to restart from day one, I would like my weapons to be good, so either I'm going to have that 8,000 after I come back the next two times, or I'm not, which I feel like I will, because it seems like you get a good chunk of residium if you go do things on each map. And the more my weapons are ready to mess people up, the better they'll be. Aiming down sights takes less time. Yeah, that'd be perfect to get. Alright, so I'm out of residium. I think we're pretty much set. Let's add trinkets to this. That gives us a good set for this gun, because this gun does take a minute to reload, so speeding that up is great for us. And then also aiming down the sights takes a little bit of time, so with that being quicker, we're going to be able to get our shots off real quick. And then this just adds that extra damage, and then they lose power. So if I end up shooting anyone that has some sort of, especially when I'm going up against Julianna or any of the visionaries, take them out pretty quick, and it slows down them being able to use their power. Or actually, wait, did I read that wrong? Yeah, so that's what it's doing. That's awesome. We'll eventually get more character trinkets to, you know, level up. I just think these are very important. This double jump, I don't even know. I haven't even been able to do it, so I don't understand. So I would like to get those two trinkets infused. But we'll get there. It's now the afternoon, so we got afternoon, evening, which is great. Look at our arsenal. Know what this is. Takes place, I guess, in the morning. This takes place at night. Oh, this is morning. The other one was noon. If I get another. I don't think I really have anything I can really do, so it's gonna be more visionary leads, I think. Figured out Harriet, so now it's just a matter of figuring out these people. Do they not have anything? Is there nothing that happens during the afternoon or something? I guess we'll have to figure that out. Alright everyone, well, I think this is a good spot to wrap up. This was good. If you guys are still here, I appreciate it. Please hit that like button, subscribe, leave me a comment, let me know how we're going. Made some progress leveling up our character. It's just going to be a little bit of a grind of just leveling up. Getting rudium. Hold on now. Residium. There we go. I don't know why. It just blanked out on me. So get some residium and level up our Colt. And just keep chugging along. So far, I like this game a lot. Hope you're enjoying it. It's different. It's on PC. Has a little bit of its bugs and its optimization issues, but it's not game breaking or anything like that. So we're pretty good. Like I mentioned before, I'm gonna keep trying to get these videos pumped out as much as I can. And with that, you guys have a good rest of your week or weekend, whatever it is for you. And I'll catch you guys next time. See ya.